Hey, I'm Andy. Let's take a quick look at some of the great new products that we just got in here at the warehouse. It's the beginning of the month, and what that usually means is new Nike apparel. So we've got the new Autumn and NYC line from Nike just in time for the US Open swing. This line is going to feature Nike's new Atomic Red color, as you can see in all the shoes here. They really want to make a splash at the US Open with that color. So you're going to be seeing all the Nike sponsored players wearing these colorways in the shoes. Let's take a quick look here at the new Zoom Vapor 9 Tour. Roger Federer's shoe of choice. They really did a great job with this one. I think this one looks really, really nice. See that atomic red? It's kind of a reddish pink color, and it's contrasted by that Armory Slate, which is kind of a dark gray silver there. But that's a look at the new Zoom Vapor 9 Tour. Next up here, we've got the Court Ballistic 4.3 Rafael Nadal shoe of choice. As always, you'll be getting that 6-month durability guarantee with this shoe. Once again, another great job at executing that atomic red color from Nike. And last up, for their top of the line shoes, we've got the Air Max Cage Juan Martin Del Potro shoe of choice, as well as a few other of their pros will be wearing this shoe. A little bit more used to that gray color, but some nice pops of that atomic red coming through on the tongue and the laces, as well as on the midsole and the outsole. And this one will also feature that 6-month durability guarantee. A couple other offerings. We've got the Air Cage Advantage, wider fitting shoe, ultra plush cushioning and comfort. Really nice comfort-oriented offering from Nike. And last but not least, the new Cage Court in that atomic red color. So exciting new line of shoes there from Nike. They're going to be really making an impact with that atomic red color. Very visible. A couple new shirts also to go along with the new line. We've got the new Tennis NYC shirts for the US Open. This one features kind of that gray and black look for you New Yorkers out there. This one's a nice blue and orange. It's got their cotton polyester blend dry fit technology. It's going to fit great, look great also, and wick away that moisture if you're using it in training. But these are great shirts that'll look great on and off the court as well. Look at that plain back. And then for you Roger fans out there, this is the new RF t-shirt, Rule the Empire, featuring that RF logo there on the left sleeve. And all these shirts will also have a little Nike tag there on the bottom hem. So good looking shirt, same material, same great fit. Look at the back. And last but not least, Rafa's new Bull logo shirt. Kind of a cool feature here, looking like paint's dripping down from that Rafa Bull logo. Once again, same material, same great fit. And a look at the back there. And that's all the time we got for you today. Make sure to check back next week for more great new products coming in here at the warehouse. Thanks for watching.